Pull the drawer open to full extension. Remove the basket and extra ice bin by lifting the basket from the rail system. Remove the screws on both the left and right rails. Grasp the drawer on each side and pull it up to separate it from the rails. With both hands, hold each rail and push it in to allow both rails to slide in simultaneously. Do not hold the handle when removing or replacing the drawer. The handle may come off and it could cause personal injury.